Well, so far, so good for Mililani Mauka residents. 2 years after little fire ants were found in their neighborhood, it appears the pests haven't come back. The Department of Agriculture did a checkup of the area today. The painful pests were first discovered back in 2014. Treatment wrapped up last June, and officials have been doing periodic checkups ever since.
It's important that we get 100% cooperation from the residents. That's the reason we're successful. The residents were very cooperative.
The Department of Ag will continue to monitor the neighborhood for the next 2 years. And if you think you have little fire ants, give the Ag Department a call.